treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away.
There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
They must have gotten here first. There's something up there. What's that?
two more.
Locked. Find another entrance. Here, boy.
It's another one of those maps. Looks like the Ravers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
I guess at some point I should upgrade the armor if I don't want to die in two hits.
Expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Hey, Kigano. How's it going, man? Yeah, everything's good. Just trying to wrap up this side quest real quick before heading to bed. How are you doing today?
Ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Oh, okay. What are you gonna eat? Snacks. Nice.
And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Get some gummy fruit snacks. Nice, the all natural welches.
All right.
That's the good shit. Fight like a troll or something in here. Powerful ice beam that slows all enemies on contact. Sounds awesome. Wait, what?
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
How did I know?
Go! Go!
Yeah, it's sick. I love the combat. Now I've started to unlock like some newer abilities that are pretty cool. Like you can throw it, and then instead of calling it back, you can press R1 and do an attack that'll call it back automatically. Or if you throw it and hit something and then call it back before it stops, it has like a power up. And then now you can also do like an R1 wait, and then you switch stance and then he'll throw it around him. Pretty sick. Fancy, fancy stuff. Guess that's everything in here.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy? Pursue nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Dog's like freaking out. That was close. Wait, you donated it to charity? Wait, what? Hold on. Hold on 1 second. There's a lot to read there, hold on. Got to digest it all. Okay, so I tried to tip Phil earlier just because I was curious if he'd accept my tip because it's unverified. He didn't. Of course he didn't. What an idiot. A bunch of people in chat were like, no, he's legit and all this stuff. He returned it to me, so I donated it to your charity instead. Fuck Phil. What charity? Did I get an alert for that? And I missed it? Or did you, to maybe like the GoFundMe? For that independent director. Oh shit, you did. Why didn't it go off? Hold on. I'm so confused. Oh yeah, no, you did. Tom, Gony Reeves, $20. When did you do that today? Yeah, I went to the suicide awareness. It should show up as 220 now. Was I offline? Yeah, there it is, 220. Sick. Thank you, dude. Hold on, let me, play the alert. It's so weird. It usually tells me this stuff, like,
Excellent.
Here we go. Oh no, it said 8 minutes ago that you did that. Maybe it was, I didn't hear it. I'll have to double check. Well, thank you, dude. I appreciate that.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger.
Talisman of Betrayal. Activate while aiming to slow down time.
The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really.
Yeah, if I'm reading it correctly, it should be a passive. Oh no, I'll press R3 to activate. Let me try it real quick. How do I know when it's back up? I'll keep it on just to try it out.
Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
Yeah, I just gave it to you.
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
I love these dwarves. And yeah, the kid's so cocky.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
He was such a little shit earlier. It was awesome.